these two pieces of pineapple to make pineapple tart. Wow, see? So big! Let me teach you how I'm gonna cut this one. We need to cut, chop the top part. Ta-da! And the back part. Ta-da! Then you put it on top here. The middle part, the pineapple, we need to cut this part. We do not need this part. We need to add in pineapple. Lemon juice. Done. Let's see what it looks like. Wow. Ooh. Perfect. Make the pineapple tart. So the pineapple tart needs 50 grams of the sugar. Then we pour it in. Then we need the butter. Okay, this butter needs 250 grams butter and mix it. So we will pour it inside. Okay, then we add in the butter, 250 grams. Then we can cover it and start to mix it. Now we need to add in 2 egg yolk inside.